If you find the content relevant, then do like, share and subscribe to the channel. Also hit the bell button to get a regular notification. Also do share your experiences and any suggestions that you have in the comment box. Hope you enjoyed.
CAT. Importance of being physically fit. I know CAT is a mental examination where you think, solve, etc. But there is an important part of being physically fit. So why do you need to be physically fit? Okay, because if you want to solve an exam, you need a stamina to help keep you focused for 2 hours. It's not very easy to keep your mind focused. That whole stamina is built up by the being physically fit. If you're not physically fit, it doesn't express yourself mentally. So that's build up stamina, you need to be physically fit. Apart from that, every day you put in long hours for preparation and you still need your mind fresh in the end of the day. So being physically fit also helps you in that way. So, you know, putting in long hours requires physical fitness. Both go together. I mean, basically, best way to understand that is that when you see chess players, the top chess players, when it's a pure mental game, there's nothing else in the game. There's no physical thing as such. But before every big match, world championship, you will see all those people who played at world champion, they have a physical, you know, fitness regimen for almost 1 month, 2 months, where they have a very proper exercise which they do, go out in the morning. I mean, I remember very clearly when Anand plays his world championship match at Chennai, he had a proper physical regimen. He went out in the morning, did an exercise, came back, proper exercise to keep himself physically fit. And very clearly he mentioned that if you want to really perform in a mental exercise, you have to be physically fit to be. And same goes with CAT. It's a mental exam, but you need to be physically fit to build that stamina and to be able to solve. First of all, if you are physically fit, it directly helps your mind to think better, to understand better, to build that stamina as such. Exercise also helps you to relax. It's a good break. So you're preparing for the exam, take a summer time out and go to exercise. It gives a good relaxation for you in terms of your preparation. So both helps in terms of preparation of CAT to be relaxed, as well as physical exercise helps you to be physically fit, which will help you in turn in the exam. So what do you need to do to be physically fit? Don't sit in one place for long hours. So especially when you're preparing for some exam or doing something, a desk job, you tend to sit one place for long hours. It's not very good for health. Ensure that you go walk regularly. If you are homebound, then walk at home itself for regular intervals. Keep yourself at walking part of it. Also do some light exercise. I mean, somewhere keep a time for some 15 minutes to half an hour, either in the morning or in the evening or both. Some light exercises that will help you to keep physically fit. Don't get into heavy exercise. Doesn't help, because then your lot of energy will go into heavy exercise, and considering CAT is around the corner, may not be a very great idea for heavy exercise. Some light exercise is good enough as far as your preparation goes. Hope that helps. Thank you.